hurts to be treated like this. I wish I was invisible.